Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to the LAC online live class. Thanks to all of the viewers and all of our dear students that you are joining us at the right time. Myself Bhavna. Today I'm going to taking science subject for senior KG. Hope so you all will enjoy the class. Hello students.
Hello ma'am.
Assalamu alaikum.
How are you?
Walaikum assalam. Good morning to you, and I'm fine. And the Tanveer Ahnaf, Rudra Azmain Arohi. How are you all?
I'm
very fine. Thank you so much. And guys, today I'm going to taking your science subject. Before I start my class, I want to ask you: do you have any kind of problem on science subject? What we have learned in previous class?
No.
That's great. So I think you are reading at home properly, right? Because
yes.
After Eid vacation, your exam will be start. So you have to read properly at home, and you have to complete your daily worksheet daily. Okay. Okay, guys.
Okay.
So I want to start my today's class right now. Are you ready?
Yes.
Tanveer, baby.
Yes.
Keep the pencil, Tanveer. Keep the pencil. Okay. Now I'm going to start the class. Arohi, baby. Concentrate on your class. Here is your worksheet. Here is the worksheet, and from this worksheet, what we have to learn today, we have to learn today about living and non-living thing concept. Here is from a living and non-living concept. Here is some fill in the blanks. Okay, so you have to find out, then I will put a tick. Okay, so our first question is, dash thing can breathe. Dash thing can breathe. Living thing or non-living thing? Breathe মানে কি নিঃশ্বাস নেওয়া নিঃশ্বাস নিতে পারে কে living thing রা নিঃশ্বাস নিতে পারে নাকি non-living thing রা নিঃশ্বাস নিতে পারে
living thing
living things রা নিঃশ্বাস
living thing
yes living thing can take breath so I'm writing here living thing
Mama, hatta kete geche.
Oh, oh, baby, how? Living things can breathe. Okay, fine. Then next, our next question is, see the next question. Dash thing do not eat. Living or non-living thing do not eat. Non-living things do not eat. Okay, fine. Then I'm going to the next question. Next question is car. Car is an example of dash thing. Is it car? Car hoche example mani udharon. Car hoche kisher udharon? Living things er udharon naki non-living things er udharon?
Non-living things.
Yes, non-living things er udharon. Yes, yes. Hanaf. Non-living. Non-living things. Car is an example of non-living things, okay? Then next, our next question is, dash things can grow and change. Living or non-living thing? Dash thing can grow, yes. Living thing can grow and change also, okay? So I'm writing here, living thing. Living things can grow and change. And our next question is, plants trees, animals,
living
plants, trees, and animals are dash things. Living or non-living things? Yes, living things. Plants, trees, animals are living things. I'm writing here. Living. Living things. Okay, that's great. Now the next question. Next question is, balls, bats, and clothes are dash things. Living thing or non-living thing?
Non-living thing.
Non-living thing.
Yes, non-living thing. Very good.
Non-living
thing. Non-living things. Then the last question. Our last question is, dash things can sense. Dash thing can sense. Sense mane ki?
Living thing.
Sense mane ki bolo to? Sense mane hoche. Sense mane hoche tomar indriyo ki bolen? Sense mane tumi je ekta onubhob, onubhuti shokti, onubhob shokti ache. To tomar onubhob shokti kar ache? Living things er na non living things er?
Living thing.
Living things er. Very good. Living things here. So guys, take a screenshot of this space. Everyone take a screenshot of this space.
Okay, ma'am.
Miss Nene.
Okay, I'm waiting. Hurry up. Okay, fine. Everyone, have you took the screenshot?
Yes.
Ma'am Niyachi.
Okay, I'm just waiting for Arohi. And now Nusrat also has joined. So, Arohi baby, have you completed your screenshot, Arohi?
Yes.
Yes, very good. Now I'm just waiting for Nusrat. Where is Nusrat? When she joined? And take a screenshot, then I'll go to the next page. Is she joined or not? No, she's still joining. Okay, I think there is some problem with the connection.
Living yes, things baby. Are hollow, manus, and element.
Yes, and living things are man, animal, insects, birds, fishes, trees. Who have the life and who can grow, who take breath, plants, they are called living things. Yes, non-living things. Yes. Very good. Who have not life, they are called non-living things. Very good. Thank you so much. And I hope you all have understood what we have learned in our first topic. Amra shobai je prothom je topic ta ekhon korlam ba discuss korlam shobai ke amra bujhechi.
Yes.
Thank you so much. Now I'm going to the next. Yes, baby. Which one is we have do it in class? That is also your homework. So I'm not giving you the homework separately. Okay. So you just practice the classwork. That is. Your homework too, okay?
I'm on a better
coach. Uh-oh. So I'm going to the next topic. Wow. Here is also.
Wow. Nice.
Okay, nice. So what is the topic? Is it a living thing? Okay, what we have to do? Let's. First discuss the direction. Look at each picture. Think about what living thing needs and does. Circle yes or no to answer. Is it a living thing? Okay, এখানে যে পিকচার গুলো আছে wait এই পিকচার গুলো আছে পিকচার গুলোর মধ্যে যেটা হচ্ছে লিভিং থিং সেটা হচ্ছে আমরা কি করব yes or no তে সার্কেল করব ওকে সো আমরা স্টার্ট করি সি দা ফার্স্ট পিকচার হিয়ার ইজ অ্যান অ্যানিমাল ইট ইজ লিভিং থিং অর নন লিভিং থিং
yes লিভিং
Yes, so I'm
living thing.
Yes, the animal is living thing. Okay, fine. Then next, here is a picture of toothbrush. So what do you think? It is living or
non-living thing. Non-living thing.
Yes, non-living thing. So if it is living thing, we will circle the yes, and if it is non-living thing, we will circle the no, okay? Then next picture is a truck. So it is living or non-living thing?
Non-living thing.
Yes, Rudra.
Non-living thing.
Now next picture is about a crab. So
living thing.
Okay. Then next one is shoe. Shoe is a living
thing. Non-living thing.
Yes. Shoe is non-living thing. So I'm circling no. Fine. Then. Our next picture is about a grasshopper. Grasshopper is a living or non-living thing?
Living thing.
Okay, fine. Living thing. Very good. Now next one is a snake. It is living thing. Snake also a living thing.
Living thing.
Very good. Then next one is a desk, a table.
Non-living thing.
Very good. Now, this is flower plant. Flower plants are living or non-living thing?
Non-living thing.
No. Flower plants are
living thing.
Flower plants are living things.
They can take breath.
Yes, okay. Then next Christmas tree. Wow. Christmas tree. Living or non-living?
Living thing.
Yes. Living Christmas tree also.
Living.
Very good. Then next one is a pencil. Pencil is a living or non-living thing?
Non-living thing.
Okay, fine. Then?
Living thing.
Then, tomato plant. It is living thing or non-living thing?
Living thing.
Yes, living thing. Because it can take breath, it is grow. Okay, then next one is pig. Yes, pig also. Yes, a piggy also living thing. Very good. Then
non-living thing.
Very good, Arohi. Then next one is man. Men are living thing or non-living thing?
Living thing.
Very good. Now, next one is fire. Fire is a living thing or non-living thing? Fire is also a non-living thing. So guys, take a screenshot of this space, everyone. Nusrat, turn on your video, Nusrat. Everyone, have you took the screenshot?
No, ma'am.
Have you took the screenshot? You haven't took yet. Why? I'm waiting for. Now answer has gone. So?
Ma'am, dear, the answer.
Take a screenshot. Nusrat, have you took the screenshot?
Yes.
Okay, fine. So guys, thank you so much. Now it's time for writing. So you will write the first topic, okay? So you just write only the answer, okay? See the question and write only the answer. It is living or non-living? If it is living, so you just write number one, living thing. And if it is non-living, so you just write number one, non-living thing, okay? So guys, as you have finished your writing, now it's time for showing. Ami Arohi ke waiting room e diye ditam ekkhoni. So Arohi, if you won't turn on your video, don't off your video. If you again off your video, I will put you on the waiting room. But first Rudra have finished, so first Rudra show. Okay, Rudra, but Rudra, you haven't write the things, okay? Who is making a sound? Azmine, hold the copy properly. Okay, thank you. Now, where is Tanvir? Where is Tanvir? Ahanaf, show me your copy. How many portions you have right? Ahanaf. You have wrote 1, 2, 3. Baby, you have to do it, hurry up. And Arohi, show me your copy, Arohi. Arohi, haven't you write? Arohi, haven't write. Why, Arohi? Now, Nusrat, show me your copy. Nusrat, I think Arohi have some problem. That's why she cannot write. Okay, thank you, Nusrat. Thank you, baby.
Welcome.
Thank you. And I hope I think Tanvir has lost his connection, so I cannot take his copy. So guys, have you understood what we have learned today?
No, there won't be, sir.
Have you understood? Hey.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. So guys, that's all for today. Bye-bye and see you in the next class. And
bye-bye.
Next, there is another class for you. You have to join, okay?